Hi guys, good afternoon, good morning, good night, wherever you are in this part of the world. Today I'm in Paris. I'm only here for just one night, so I'm gonna try to do as much as possible. We're gonna go for a walk now. I'm gonna try not to talk much because I'm not a French spoken person, right? So me trying to speak French or me trying to pronounce words, it's gonna give you guys a headache. So enjoy the walk and let's go. I'll try to go in there tomorrow and see what the mall has got to offer. Maybe I'll buy one or two things. For now, just let's enjoy the walk and hopefully the weather is not too miserable. Tomorrow is going to be a nice day, hopefully. And so I'll be able to capture one or two stuff. I'm not going to tell you guys what I'll be doing tomorrow, but you will see soon enough. So enjoy the walk, guys. He's gonna pick that up. Actually a train track. I wish I knew much about France, but I don't know nothing. This is gonna make me learn French, because I think it's about time I learn how to speak French. It's about time. You guys are gonna see me in a few months speaking fluent French. Let's see what's over there. Oh, Passy. It's the Passy train station. I'm sure I'm not pronouncing it right, but Passy? Pass? So it's the Passy train station. Anyway, let's continue where we're supposed to be going. Paris is open for meals outside until 10, I believe, or 11. So the curfew changed last week. Before it was 7, but now the French public are allowed to stay out much longer, unlike the UK, where everything is open once again. This building looks quite nice. the beautiful. I don't know if you guys, I'm sure you guys can see. Ooh. Yeah, we're gonna get closer. We're definitely gonna get closer. For now, let's make our way down this little hill. I think there's a tribunal thing right there. Good, that Paris has got little gyms like this, parks for kids with such a busy, cramped city. They still manage to fit this everywhere, which is very nice of them. That's very, very nice. As my French is so bad, I want to try to pronounce the name of this place. And I think is Mosidi Amun. Mosidi Amun. If I'm wrong, please correct me. These are the times you wish you paid attention when you were supposed to be listening to your teacher in secondary school. But yeah, it's right there. Hi guys, English a little bit. Monsieur, pronunciation of this name?
Cocadeo.
Trocadeo. Okay, it's Trocadeo. Thank you. Merci. So there you go, Trocadeo. That's nice. That's very nice of them. Trocadeo. Wow, it's a beautiful view up here. That's a really beautiful view indeed. It's a beautiful view.
This is my view.
That's very breathtaking. Let's go up there. There's a beautiful music. It sounds historical. That was quite energetic.
broek.
Te lang heb ik gemoeten.
Ja, mijn broek.
I'm not sure if the Eiffel Tower lift is working. If it is, we gotta be spontaneous and go for a ride to the sky. Let's see if it's open. I'm not really sure, but if it is, that'll be a bonus. That'll be a big bonus. That is a shame. That is a shame. It's closed until the 1st of June. Okay, well, another time. So if you guys want to plan to come to Paris, it will be closed.